is the fastest, without doubt, ahead of these few riders. On the left-hand side, Nasser Bouhanni, as Gaviria goes down. Gaviria is down. Oh, we were marvelling at the fact he was there. And we're into the final few hundred metres. Watch out for Bouhanni on the left stage in Paris-Nice. He now has a monument. And this man will be wondering how on earth he didn't manage to do it. Gaviria's crash sent chaos waves through the peloton. And it's Arnaud Demar